Why did SpaceX buy an entire village? Elon Musk, from the beginning of SpaceX, wanted to get humanity to Mars. In fact, that is the reason he founded SpaceX in 2002. In order to grow and increase rocket testing, SpaceX was looking for a place where Falcon 9 rockets could fly as many as 12 times a year. In 2012, SpaceX was working on the project with NASA that could fly their cargo to the International Space Station. To meet increased demand for company's service and to expand its operations, SpaceX started looking for a place in southern Texas. The reason being, SpaceX already has tested rocket engines at a facility near Austin. Its proximity to the equator was also a reason that it was considered. The state of Texas was also very supportive for starting their operations. They provided the company with millions of dollars in incentives and legislation that could help them. SpaceX finally went for a small village, Boca Chica. Boca Chica is a small community of just around 40 houses in Cameron County, Texas. This place is far from the city. There are even no shops or restaurants nearby. To get basic groceries, residents have to take 40 minutes drive to the nearby city of Brownsville. The county regularly supplies trucks for gallons of water stored in tanks. The residents living in the village were mostly retirees and spent their time during the winters by the coastline. The only way to reach the village is via a state highway. Boca Chica is close to Mexico. On a clear day, you can see straight to Mexico. The residents of Boca Chica got to know about SpaceX's plan at a public meeting in the spring of 2012. Boca Chica was a place to more than 500 species of migratory birds and served other wildlife as well. This was a main concern for the local people. A review by the Federal Aviation Administration found that their operations wouldn't cause any significant environmental issues in the nearby regions. When SpaceX came to the ground in 2014, most of the people were in support of the project. They promised of bringing hundreds of jobs in most of the poorest part of the county. After a long time, in 2018, local people started noticing SpaceX's operations coming to place and started posting about them on social media. One of the residents of the village, Mary McConney, also known as Boca Chica Girl, started documenting the development of the Starship project. Soon after the pictures were posted, it quickly spread on social media platform and users began speculating of what this can be. After being circulated on internet, SpaceX revealed that this structure was a rocket called Starhopper, designed for the Starship. The test was an important step for beginning the operations in Boca Chica. The residents of Boca Chica became space fans and tried to support them. Little did they know what was coming next. The testing near Boca Chica posed a danger for the people living nearby. Prior to the testing, SpaceX sent a notice to the residents warning them to remain outside of their homes to avoid getting injured by shattering windows. People started noticing more and more restrictions being placed that they eventually knew was going to happen. According to the FAA, no one could go near the launching site and shouldn't cross any checkpoints without permissions. Road closures became a common thing in Boca Chica. Soon after the restrictions, a letter came with a contract to the residents for buying out the property. They offered 3 times the market value of the property to the resident in the initial phase. The process was handled by a real estate company. Although many of the residents accepted the offer, they were not happy with the valuation of their property. Even after they were offered to leave, several house owners didn't leave their home. So SpaceX started to look for other options. The Texas law was completely in favor of the company. They could have kicked out the residents, but they chose not to. So SpaceX decided to extend the deadline and increase the initial offers for the remaining residents of Boca Chica. The residents are still negotiating. In the village, there are 7 houses that remain unsold to date. Elon Musk has told the remaining residents that they could stay in Boca Chica as long as they want, if the restrictions and inconveniences are okay for them. Leaving their home, where they have been living for decades, is quite difficult for many residents. But it will hopefully be an important sacrifice for the future that SpaceX is leading us towards. Make sure to like this video if you have come so far. Interested in space? Check out our other videos as well and subscribe to this channel. Bye! See you in the next video.